Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For your love reading guys, it's going to be like a pick a card reading. So this is pile number one and this is pile number two. So whichever pile you want to watch that reading, you can go for that reading guys. So I'll be giving the timestamp in the description. You can choose the pile and watch that video guys. Skip to that part and watch it. So let's start with the first pile. I'll be picking three cards guys from this deck. So let's see what's coming up for your love reading. If you like this reading guys, please comment and subscribe to my channel. So for your love reading, it's the Emperor, the Papas, and Ten of Spears. With these cards for your love energy guys, this person you are in connection with, they are simply overwhelming you with their love and with their sensitivity and creativity, and they have their own way of dealing with things. They are very wise. These cards may be your energy guys, or it may be your person's energy towards you, so it works vice versa. And they have they are really strong willed, and you both share that mutual love and understanding, and you are greatly attracted to them. This person is very overwhelming you in many ways guys, overwhelming you with their love, beauty, and the way they deal with things. So they are really inspiring, and they may be very knowledgeable person giving you counsel on certain things, and you simply listen to them to achieve success. And you have seen that things go well when you listen to this person you are in connection with. So this person may be very powerful guys, the one needed for you in your life, and you have that you have a very deep understanding with them, and you share great love and intimacy, and they are a clearly wise and stable person. You have this harmony in this connection guys. You are able to see things clearly in this connection because of the way you both are. You have clarity, compassion, and kindness between you both, and you are able to find that balance in this relationship guys. You are in a position in life, maybe financially, emotionally, you are in a very good state, and maybe you are planning to get married or start a family with this person. So that is what I see with these cards guys. So things are going towards a very positive way, and you are planning, maybe for some of you, you may be planning to travel together before you settle down, take a holiday, and you both have plans to start a family or move into the same house or get engaged. Some important decisions that you're making today, because in this connection you feel that sense of security and stability guys. So that is what I see with these cards. So this connection is a very positive and beautiful connection guys. That is what I see with these cards. So let us keep these cards aside. We'll be picking cards from the second deck guys, for those who have chosen this deck. Let us see what are the cards. We'll be picking three cards guys. Ace of Cups, Five of Pentacles in reverse, and the Fool in reverse. So with these cards in your situation today, you are maybe starting on a new phase of life. You are progressing towards a new beginning in your life. A new person is coming towards you. And you have, or if it is with the same person, you are enjoying more vibrancy, intimacy and joy in this connection, guys. And you are beginning to move in with a deep, intimate connection with this person, maybe. So that may be the reason for this card here, guys, a very positive card. So things are just falling into place. That may be the reason for that card. And maybe for some of you, there are certain things stressing you in this connection, guys. Some misunderstandings may be there. Some things that may not work out, few phases of this relationship. But you are dealing with that, guys. That is also what I see here. The reasons may be for these struggles are some kind of carelessness on your part or their part, or the efforts. Maybe both of you are not putting in efforts to see this person. You are not making in efforts. Maybe you are too busy with work, or they are too busy with work. You are not taking time to meet or making efforts to build this connection or move forward in this connection. So that may be the reason for certain misunderstandings or stressful situations in this connection, guys. And you are quite careless. You don't know what you need to do. Maybe for some of you, this person you are love with, they have their full attention on you, but you are not so. You are quite careless. You take them for granted, maybe for some of you, or they take you for granted. They don't pay enough attention to you. So that may again be the reason for certain stressful situations in this connection. But I see here that you are moving towards a positive change in this connection, guys. So you will be enjoying more intimacy and harmony henceforth. That is what I see with this card in particular. So it is a beginning of a new phase in your connection, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.